can have a seat. I feel like I need to catch my breath. It's awesome. Well, as some of you guys know, if you've been here over the last couple weeks, you've been checking things out online. Some of you guys might not know, but this is kind of a bittersweet Sunday for me and for my family. This is our farewell Sunday here at Next Level Church. We've been feeling God calling and moving in our lives, and we're going to be taking a position in a church called Lake Forest Church. Bittersweet day for us because it's tough. Goodbyes are always hard. But talking to the band this week, they said, man, we got to end big. We got to blow the walls off this place on your farewell Sunday here. So kind of keeping in theme with what we're talking about this morning, there, you know, following God's story, we know that one day we'll find a place where no matter the trials we've been through in life, when we follow Christ, there's a place that is beyond pain and hurt and suffering and doubt and fear. A great person who I consider one of the best philosophers, poets of the last century said it this way: carry on, my wayward son. There'll be peace when you are done. Lay your weary head to rest. Don't you cry no more. Carry on, my wayward son. There'll be peace when you are done. Lay your weary head to rest. Don't you cry no more. Beyond this illusion, and I was soaring ever higher.